New Zealand dollar, US dollar, daily forecast for December 7th by FX Empire. The New Zealand dollar looks like it's continuing to find quite a bit of resistance at this previous uptrend line, perhaps dropping down to 0.7. So I think that at this point, it's probably easier to sell. If we break above the uptrend line, that would be very bullish, but I need to see a daily close above there. In the meantime, I have a negative attitude when it comes to this.